The center on Thursday rejected reports that it has arrived at a final settlement with rebel groups NSC and IM in the 22-year-old Naga peace talks, clarifying that such a deal will be struck only after taking all stakeholders into consideration. The Ministry of Home Affairs, in a statement issued through the Press Information Bureau, said it has come to notice of the government that rumours are being spread in the media that the final Naga settlement has been arrived at and will be announced soon. This is creating anxiety and concern in some part of the country, the MHA, and added that no settlement will be signed without consulting others northeastern states such as Assam, Manipur and Arunachal Pradesh. The Home Ministry's clarification came amid unverified reports that the two sides have concluded peace talks, breaking a deadlock over a separate Naga flag and constitution. The rumours were further strengthened when Nagaland Chief Minister Neferio, Naga People's Front leader T.R. Ziliang, extended congratulatory message over the social media. The reports created a flutter in neighbouring Manipur, where protesters claimed that a peace settlement between the centre and the Naga rebels may harm its territorial integrity. Nagas dominate the hill area of Manipur. While Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh through a Facebook post and BJP floated NIDA convener Himanta Biswa Sarma through Twitter both clarified that Union Home Minister has categorically said that no decision will be taken without consulting Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Manipur. The NSC and IM is firm on its demand for a separate Naga flag and constitution, but seven other rebel Naga groups, Naga national political groups, has already expressed their willingness to sign the final agreement while keeping a window open for future political discourse on the contentious issue. Meanwhile, Naga interlocutor Arun Ravi said those discussions to finalize the Naga accord continue and the NSC and IM has come on board. As per reports, Ravi, who is also the Nagaland governor, told the accord has not been finalized yet. Matters are under discussion. NSC and IM has come on board. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has been appraised about the latest development and some kind of agreement with all the groups, including NSC and IM, will be signed soon, a senior government official said. It is not clear if the accord would be signed before November 2 when Modi leaves for Thailand or upon his return. The official deadline set for the talk was set to expire on Thursday, that is October 31st. After a long 22 years wait, the Naga peace talk, it seems, have reached a conclusive stage, with the centre reportedly deciding to accept the demand of the NSC and IM, but with certain preconditions. Bureau report.